Using software that was not designed for Windows 7 can cause compatibility issues, such as error messages or software that won't open or work properly. Follow the steps in this video to make older software work in Windows 7. Whenever incompatible software is opened, the Program Compatibility Troubleshooter runs in the background and automatically opens if it detects known program issues. It then changes compatibility settings to make the software work with Windows 7. However, there are thousands of older software titles, and not all of them are recognized automatically. To use the Troubleshooter manually, click Start and then click Control Panel. Click Programs. Click Run Programs made for previous versions of Windows. The Program Compatibility Troubleshooter opens. Click Next. A progress bar displays as the troubleshooter detects issues with the program. Highlight the program you wish to troubleshoot and click Next. Select the Try Recommended Settings option. Start the program to see if the new settings have fixed the problem. If the problem is fixed, close the program and return to the Program Compatibility window to save the settings for this program. If your older software is still not working correctly, select No, try again using different settings. Select the problems that apply to the program. Make your selections, click Next, and follow the on-screen instructions. Select the version of Windows the program worked on before. Select the display problems you notice. From the Test Compatibility Settings screen, click Start the program. If your software is still not running properly, it is probably incompatible with Windows 7 and may need to be replaced with a version that is compatible. If you know that an installed program worked correctly on an earlier version of Windows, you can select a compatibility mode in which to run the program. For example, if you know the program worked correctly in Windows XP Service Pack 3, select that option to make the program always run in that mode. Caution! Don't use this on older antivirus programs, disk utilities, or other system programs. Doing this could cause data loss or create a security risk. To open the compatibility mode feature, click Start and then All Programs. Right-click the name of the program and select Properties. Click the Compatibility tab. Check the Run this program in compatibility mode for option, and then select the version of Windows that is compatible with the software. Click OK. Windows 7 will now always run the program in the version of Windows you've selected. If your software is still not running properly, it is probably incompatible with Windows 7 and may need to be replaced with a version that is compatible. Microsoft provides a Windows 7 Compatibility Center site where you can browse software titles to see if they have a solution for the problem. In this case, they indicate that there is a free upgrade to a compatible version. To find out if a particular software title is listed on the site and if it is compatible with Windows 7, visit Microsoft's website at www.microsoft.com and search for Windows 7 Compatibility Center. Thank you for viewing this video. For more help, go to hp.com/support.